May we move to the first?
Assalamu alaikum to everybody. My question to Brother Zakir Naik is regarding dawah to a special Hindu friend of mine. She has been suffering from psoriasis vulgaris since childhood, and she does not understand why God is punishing or examining her for no fault of her own. And because of this, I have not been able to carry forward dawah, because she comes and stops on this regard. Can you give me a logical explanation?
Brother asked the question that while doing dawah to a non-Muslim girl, she's suffering from psoriasis and she doesn't know why God is punishing. What is the reason? Brother, first thing you should say, when any calamity befalls on a person, it's either a punishment or a test. When any good things happen to any person, it's either a reward or a test. Many people who are non-Muslims, they're very rich. So there's no reward, it's a test for them. Similarly for her, any calamity comes, it's either a punishment or a test. If she feels she has not done any sin, then it's a test for her. Testing that does she have faith in God after having the disease. A good moment. There is a statement that says that I used to always complain because I had no footwear, I had no shoes. I used to always complain because I had no shoes until I saw a man who had no feet. You understand? We are complaining, God, I've got no shoes, no shoes. When he saw a man with no feet, thank God, at least I have feet. Only psoriasis is a disease, which is fine, nothing great. There are other people who have AIDS. Other people have major diseases which are detrimental to life. Psoriasis is not that. So therefore, look at the people below you, then thank God that he has at least blessed me with this life. So tell her, it's a test for her. She has only a small disease. There are people who have multiple times more disease, cancer, terminal illness, AIDS. She should thank God that she has no cancer. She should thank God that she doesn't have AIDS. She should thank God that she doesn't have disease which are incurable. So this is a test for her. Hope that answers the question. Inshallah, we'll just take one last question from each microphone before we end the session. So we'll just take one last question from each of the microphone before we end the session.